want to show for Joey Super Cool Food Reviews. Anyways, too much. Today I'm doing Taco Bell's grilled stuffed nacho. What? How many ways can Taco Bell come up with nachos and burritos and tacos and repackage them? Well, they just did it again. They got the new Taco Bell's grilled stuffed nacho. So what they did is they took nachos and they put them in a tortilla. What else would you put it in? So look at this, gang. So it's in the shape of, oh boy, here we go with geometry again. It's in the shape of a thing, like a delta. Delta Dawn, what's that flower you have on? Anyways, so Taco Bell threw all this in inside a... they stuffed the nachos that they usually buy, and they have like red chips in here and cheesies and stuff. And it's supposed to be really good. I had a friend who went to a Taco Bell and tried to order it, but they ran out of red chips. What? You believe that? So I figure I'm going to give it a shot. So hopefully there's red chips in here. Who knows? They might have just lied to me. I might just be a patsy. I'm rambling. Why am I rambling? So here we go, gang. I'm doing the grilled stuff nacho from Taco Bell. Yes. And this was a dollar, it's like dirt cheap. It's like a dollar something, 29. It's almost free. So anyway, so let's give this a shot. And I hope it's great. So I hope you guys are doing good. Okay. So we have, there's the red chippies. We have, cheese in there and like beans, and it's got a little spicy like a chipotle sauce. The crunch from the chips gives it a crunch. This is really good, gang. Wow, I'm impressed. Wow, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm giving this a solid for nachos. I'm going to give this a solid, I'm going to give this an 8. This is really good. I would have given it a 10 if it was, like, bigger, you know? But, hey, it's good, gang. So, stop in, get your grilled stuffed nacho from Taco Bell, man. And then you go and catch some tasty waves, like, in Santa Cruz. Anyway, so this is really good, gang. And then I was there, I'm going, whoa, Joey loves sweets. So, I also picked up some of their cinnamon delights they had going, and these are little cinnamon balls that you stuff in your mouth, and it's filled with like the creamy things. So I'm gonna give this a shot. I love donuts. I love this. So basically these are basically donut holes, or cinnamon holes, cinnamon bun holes. I just had a stroke. I can't think anymore. Anyways, so here we go. Yeah, gang. It's so good. It's got like a pastry cream. It's really good with sugar on it. It's like a, almost tastes like a churro stuffed with pastry cream. It's really good, gang. Yeah. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, for sweets, this is a 9. This is really good, so. Well, this was like dirt cheap too. It was like a buck something. But anyways, go to Taco Bell, get the grilled stuff burrito. I mean, nacho. See, it's almost like a burrito. And then get the cinnamon delights. You won't go wrong. Anyways, this is Joe. Joey Super Cool Food Reviews saying peace. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe, okay? Peace.